including content and quality. Producers are also responsible for all production costs and contracting for production facilities.
Oh, hello to the G Street Live audience. This is the G Street Live show. Every Tuesday evenings from 10 until 10:29, and then we have a minute break.
Why?
Because I don't go on the same chest.
Yeah.
And then at 10:30, we go back on the air till 11 o'clock. So it's basically...
What's this, slow motion, Ellie?
Yeah,
basically
paying by the minute.
10 until 11.
Good evening, guys. Hi, it's Lance.
Wait,
how you want to go?
Lance?
Yeah?
Could you give the number so the people know what number to call?
Yeah, area code
212-475.
I know, it's only Manhattan. It's only Manhattan, you're right. 475-1550.
And what's the show?
G Street Live.
Thanks, Lance.
And who are the people on the show?
Give all your names.
Yeah.
Jamie, Ivan, Mark, Hallie, Robert, Abie.
Hey, you're about the only one who knows.
I did it in order. I did it from left to right.
Lance.
And, yeah?
We got a line tonight. It's 5.5. How many times do you call? Over or under?
Really? I want to address, what are you guys' reaction about, you know, Magic Johnson? Any personal reactions from any of you?
Dad.
You think more people really start to be more careful now because of it?
Probably. Yeah,
I don't think so.
Are you careful?
Yeah. Yeah, of course I am.
Okay.
With a hat on all the time?
No.
You wear an umbrella when it rains, Lance?
Depends.
Okay.
Lance, you know how we caught it?
Huh?
Do you know how we caught it?
Oh.
Good joke.
One too many rim shots.
Really?
I think.
That wasn't funny.
Robert, how
can you make a joke like that? How can you make a joke like that?
Robert told the joke. It wasn't funny?
Nope. No, I was going to say, Ivan, I was going to say the Knicks barely won tonight. You probably know. Yeah, barely. Also, the Bulls are killing the Pistons at Chicago.
That's good.
And Jamie, how you doing?
Yeah, how you doing, Lance?
Is Brooks there tonight?
No, Brooks,
yeah, Brooks is in the studio.
No, Lance.
Yeah?
There he is. He's right there.
Lance.
Yeah?
Ariel's okay. She's here tonight.
Oh, that's good.
Brooks said to call me after the show.
Hi, Ariel. How you doing? Nice to see you back. Hallie, did you check the show Sunday night?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
What did you think of it?
Very good.
I'm dynasty.
Did you really check it, or are you kidding?
I didn't, Lance. I can't lie to you. I promise.
They talked to Sheik, the members of Sheik. The good Sheik.
Do me a favor?
What, call back later, right?
No.
Can you send a
picture of yourself? We can put it on the air.
I'll see. I'll think about it.
What do you got to think?
Lance,
yeah?
I want to know what you look
Lance,
like.
Lance, Brooks told me again this week you haven't called me.
I called last Wednesday.
Last Wednesday? It's a week ago.
But he's never home.
Oh, okay.
I
need
the busy line or the
nursing
service.
For his beeper number.
Oh, one more question. You, since all you guys live on the Lower East Side, which do you think is a better delicatessen, Katz's or the Second Avenue Deli?
Second Avenue Deli.
I agree 100%. Much
Lance.
Better.
Okay.
Yeah?
There's no advertising on here. Stop mentioning restaurants.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
All right, Lance.
All right, take, talk to you later.
Yeah.
Hello, guys.
Yeah.
Why'd the chicken cross the road?
Why?
To get to Bottles and James.
Okay.
Get the Bottles and James.
Oh, wait, this is
last show, Ivan.
Yeah.
Are you a butt slammer?
What
are
you
saying?
Hello?
Yeah. Ivan, I saw you on G Street before. You were wearing a suit.
Well, that was a long time ago.
Yeah. That was rented.
Were you going to your parole officer?
What?
Were you going to your parole officer?
Yeah.
You know, parole. The word is punkage, not punkus.
No, it's
punkage. Punkage.
Punkage.
P-U-N-K-I-G. And you know, you make Earthquake look like a smurf.
Shut up.
Hello?
Yeah.
What's this all about, G Street Live?
About that much. Yeah.
Hello? Hello, guys. What do you think of the anus as a whole?
What?
What do you think of the anus as a whole?
Forget about it.
I think it's fake.
Yeah, Ivan. Ivan, listen. You know, Bonilla's going to probably go to the Angels.
Who?
Bonilla.
Yeah, so?
So where do you think he's going to go to?
California.
You're a fuckhead.
Right, I'm a fuckhead.
Yeah.
Who do you think's the best team in football now?
I don't know. What do you think of Punkus?
Redskins.
It's the Bills, you fat punkage.
Yeah. Ivan.
Yeah?
Listen, number one wrestling contender, Mark Tootie.
Mark Tootie?
New man, WWF.
Is this Manny Lee?
Of course.
Okay, how you doing?
What's happening?
What's doing?
Nothing much. I'm sitting around the house. I'm watching you guys.
Mark Tootie is a wrestler and a hockey player?
Uh-huh. Both.
Oh.
He, with the hockey player, he wears the helmet.
Yeah.
And in the wrestling ring, he wears a mask.
It's good.
Listen, you turn on the other channels, people are dying. It's the worst. It's the worst. The show is great. I love it.
Good.
I'll see you later.
Take care,
bye bye.
Yeah.
Brack and D Love 92.
Yeah.
Is Abie there?
No.
Yeah, Abie's here.
Were you online Saturday at the Guns N' Roses concert?
Oh,
yep.
There we
go. I saw you.
Okay.
Why did she
go over to win a prize?
There are a lot of ladies online.
Why
who's this?
Why didn't she go over to him? She's smart.
I was going to ask you Saturday, but I was afraid.
Afraid of Abie?
Afraid of me? Well, you're not the only one.
No way.
I think the show is great. Me and my
listen,
mom
I'll
on it.
I'll be there again tonight, Saturday night.
What?
I'll be there again Saturday night.
All right, bye.
Who ordered a pizza?
What pizza?
Who's this for?
Guns N' Roses will be on sale again Saturday night.
Hey,
for a Dracula.
Look, keep going.
This guy's got a book. He's just reading them as he's going along.
Take some pizza.
Yeah, let me have a pizza. Put it up to the lens. Put it up to the camera. I want to eat some pizza.
You want some pizza?
Yeah, put it up to the camera.
That's dripping.
What studio are you at?
What?
What studio are you at?
Later on.
We're on 49th Street.
Hell.
Yeah, Lance practices the best kind of safe sex. He just doesn't have any.
Next.
Hi, hello. I saw Ivan today. What a putt.
What a putt.
Hello, Ivan?
Yeah.
This is all seriousness. How do you know Hike 123?
What?
How do you know Hike?
I know him, Breck, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's the best.
Alright, that's good. Oh,
nobody's better than Breck.
This one's from Bartle and James.
Okay, good. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello, I just noticed something. You said that you're on 49th Street, right?
Yeah.
Okay, didn't before y'all say that y'all was located on 23rd Street?
Don't let anybody
don't
know.
Don't tell anybody. It's a secret.
You already got a pizza. What else can we get?
Okay, I understand that. Alright.
Take care of that baby.
Tell that kid to shut up, will you?
Tell your mother to shut up.
And be careful next time.
Hello?
Hey, it's the Coffee Talk guy.
So, how are you?
How you doing?
All right, what's going on?
I'm sitting here having a cup of coffee. Hey, Abie, I was wondering, the opening theme music, Nirvana?
Yeah.
Was that your choice?
Yeah, no, who do you think? Was Ira?
I think it was Ira, but, hello?
The opening song is my choice. Nobody else chooses.
That's your choice?
Yep.
Well, Nirvana rules.
Abie runs the show.
I can't hear what he's saying.
Nirvana rules.
They rule.
Okay. I'm having some coffee, and I'm going to now put on my Nirvana record.
Go for it, baby.
Okay, we'll see ya.
Later. Bye. Yeah.
Hello, Abie?
Yes, sir.
That's Brooks.
Honey, I sent you the pizza, but why are you eating it?
You didn't send the pizza. You don't got $15.
I sent the pizza, but I don't want to tell you what I did to it.
That's why we're not eating it.
I hope you're enjoying it.
Yeah.
I got nothing else to say.
Come
that's
on.
Okay.
Out of material.
Can you just laugh?
Mm. No, the real laugh.
The real one.
No,
give us the real one.
No.
Mark, it looks like the Rockers are going to break up.
That's what I heard. Hello?
Hello?
I love when you guys have guests. Even the student line goes, I don't mind surprises, but why does it have to be so fat?
What about Punkus?
Who's Punkus?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, listen, I was going to call this show and make fun of Ivan, but he's cool because he's down with Hike. The rest of you guys niggas is butt.
Thank you.
Hello?
Yes.
Ivan, this is a serious question. Out of the three teams, Colts, Cardinals, and Patriots, who are the best?
Colts.
Yeah, I agree. All right. But who are the worst?
Minnesota Vikings are the worst team in the
world. All they have to do is fire Jerry Burns and they'll be better.
Minnesota's the worst team in the league. Has nothing to do with George Burns.
Hey, Robin Bird's out there hiding in the studio with Jim Claddock. Bring out Robin Bird.
Soon.
She's playing with Jim Claddock. Bring her out.
We got another line.
How do you know Jim Claddock?
Yeah, the Robin Burke's fooling around with her. Bring her out.
Okay,
got another line. The line is 2.5 for the number of
bring out Robin Burke. Tell her to put Jim Claddock's thing back in her stance.
Okay.
Hey, hello. Yo, what's up with this phone?
Hello. Get an AT&T.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yo, man, how's like the fucking...
Hello.
Hello?
I got him.
Yeah, you're through.
Yeah. Hello?
Hello, yeah.
What's up?
We got a party.
Yeah.
Ivan.
Yeah, bro.
You know Ewing scored 20 in the first half?
What did he score?
24 for the game.
So why are you so happy?
So he's laughing, right?
What?
Isaiah had 15 in the first half, 0 in the second half, and he's out of the game.
And what has Dumas got? 1?
Dumas, he was shooting 0 for 10 in the late third quarter.
Great, bro.
What's Jordan have?
What?
What's Jordan have?
Jordan, not too much.
That's too bad.
All the people that weren't taken in the pool, Simmons scored 33 yesterday.
Yeah, Moses had 20 yesterday.
I know. I left at your pick. Your Moses is going to score more than any one of my guys.
Not today.
Oh, no?
They're losing by 20. He's out of the game.
Oh, good.
I know, good.
Brooks.
Yes.
Brooks. You got any watches?
Any watch? Enough with the watches! Stop wasting them!
Yeah. Jamie, you gotta sit down.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, you guys drink Bartles and James?
What happened?
You guys drink Bartles and James?
No.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, South Street boys are dangerous. South Street boys, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, South Street.
Hey, you guys sitting pretty close together. You funny?
Yeah, we're very real fucking hysterical.
Yeah, you're sitting pretty. Looks like you got his hand in your crotch.
I got my hand in your ass.
This guy should have been.
Yeah.
Should have been what?
Hung up on.
Well.
Anybody out there?
Hello, Ivan?
Yeah.
I got it from an inside source that Mike Morgan is going to sign with the Yankees.
Really?
Yeah. My girlfriend is his second cousin, and I got it inside.
That's
and
good.
Fuck you, man!
Right.
Yeah,
I guess Mike Morgan's not signing with the Yankees, then.
Yeah. Hello,
what's up, guys?
What's up?
You're hysterical.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, hey. Ivan?
Yep.
He's crazy down, but the other guy's...
Could you hang up on this, please?
Mark.
What?
Question.
Yeah.
I got like 10 bottles here, I'm serious, with the seltzer, and
I'm
the half full.
I'm till Wednesday.
The half full, and you know, when I push the thing down, nothing comes out.
You know what? Yeah,
I'm sure you ever get that with the seltzer
bottle?
No.
There's a
trick
to this.
That's
why they're halfway empty.
There's a trick to this.
Because she took the cheap rate. Now, what you do is you unscrew the top, Brooke.
Oh.
You shove the bottle up your ass.
Hey, what's
that? Guaranteed it'll work. Go to the back up, Brooke.
Hey, guys, I want to order a pizza.
Yeah, you want to fight?
Hey, yeah, asshole.
No,
guys,
no,
I was told to tell you pizzas are getting cold.
What's going, Lance?
Okay, Ivan, I'm asking one question.
Sure.
You think the Yanks signed Steve Buscell?
Yeah. Possibly.
I hope so.
Lance, I got a scoop for you.
What?
Hogan's going to lose.
Yeah, I heard about that.
But he's going to win it back 5 days later.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
Well, I think we listened to the same show.
So at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Russo, I got this thing in the mail.
Lance, I had a special wrestling show on Friday night at 3.
Say, it's on Friday night this week.
Yeah, I thought it was on Saturday night.
No, just these 2 weeks it's on Friday night.
Oh, okay.
That's the only
reason. I was listening. I didn't hear your call.
You like Jody Mack?
Yeah, he's all right. And Rich Mancuso's good.
Yeah. Wait, Lance.
Yeah?
Is wrestling real?
No. Abie, I'll ask you a question. You know, you know the group Unlimited Touch?
What?
The group Unlimited Touch.
Lance, you said only one question.
Never heard of it.
Right. Yeah.
Hi guys, how you doing?
Fine.
Good.
By the way, it's not Green Street, it's Green Street!
Thank you.
So
I know where I live.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, Andre? You're watching too, huh? Yeah. This is Hugo. Yo, Andre, you
got
out twice, huh?
What?
Yeah, Howie?
Yeah.
You make the call, you make the decisions on this show, is that the deal?
I guess, why?
Would you please lose Robert? He's a dick and an obnoxious...
Hey,
G-Spot.
What?
G-Spot.
G-Spot Life.
You got it.
Yeah.
Say go.
Yeah.
Mark's effect.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yo, I know how to do Vikings can solve their problems. Just fire Jerry Burns. He sucks like hell, man. He's an old shit, doesn't know anything about football.
I don't think
it has
anything to do with him.
If they fire him, they have a great offense, great defense. They no way can they lose.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
How old is Frank Sinatra?
75.
I'm not wearing this.
How?
Abie said 75.
Right there,
okay.
All right.
All right.
That's it.
All right.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, what's up, J.E.? What's up, J.E.?
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
I think you guys are a bunch of fags, man.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Jamie, how come you're there by yourself on the corner, Jamie?
What?
How come you're there by yourself on the corner? You're not talking.
They don't like me tonight.
Yeah.
You're up in the corner here.
Hey, Jamie.
You got one guy for you here, right?
There you go.
All right?
You got more than one guy for you, I know.
Yeah.
Say go.
Yeah.
I was watching you guys the last time. I was wondering if you guys were going to have Rick Derringer on again.
Maybe.
Nah, he's moving out of the city.
Oh, well, I guess not.
What about tickets? Anywhere is he going to be playing the Metropolitan area anymore?
Are you the same guy?
I'll listen to the music report later on.
What?
In a couple of minutes, I'll have a music report.
No, what'd the other guy say? Am I the same guy? What?
That didn't get the tickets from the last show.
Yeah, I called up and you guys said I was gonna get them. You're fucking
over!
Wait
a second. You're
chilling.
I'm 34
on Broadway. You're chilling.
Right?
Hey, you don't know those guys.
What?
You don't know those guys. Eat at Joe's. This is a commercial. Eat at Joe's. 34th and Broadway.
Whatever. Yeah.
Hello, Robin Bird. Robin, I'm naked.
What?
Hello, Robin Bird.
Yeah.
I'm naked.
Good.
I'm touching myself. Oh.
Okay, you finished?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys are all from Brooklyn, right?
Yeah.
All right, that's cool, man.
Really?
I'm from Brooklyn, too, and I was wondering,
I can't hear him, Hallie.
Sorry.
What?
I was just wondering if all y'all suck your own dick.
Later. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, Brooke.
Yes. Mark.
We're going to have to leave you on for a while because everyone's slightly retarded tonight.
Don't hang up on me. Mark, one question, seriously.
Yeah,
why are some seltzer bottles blue and some are white?
I don't know, but I was the guy. You want to know the funniest thing?
Yes.
I was the guy that delivered the pizza.
You know what? I just want to ask, Ivan.
Did Lance ever say that he heard me on talking to Steve Summers?
No.
Oh, no, I'm going to be speaking to Steve Summers tonight if anyone's listening.
Brooks, okay.
Yes.
Did you congratulate your brother?
Oh, yes. I want to tell everybody out there that Ivan ran in the marathon. I heard it on the radio. Steve Summers said that Ivan Tab ran the marathon.
Real smart.
Yeah.
Where did he finish, Brooks?
What?
How long did it take him to finish?
A little over 5 hours.
Do you know his number? Like, you know, what number he finished?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Second to last, I think.
Second to last. Someone in a wheelchair. All right, Brooks.
Ciao.
Goodbye. Yeah.
All right, Abie.
Yeah.
This is Anthony. I just wanted to let you know that wasn't me that called before.
I didn't think it was.
All right.
All right. I did speak to you tonight, right?
Yeah.
Ivan doesn't believe me.
He called me up.
Did you get something, Ivan? I took care of it.
Did you get tickets
to what he can't go to, Ivan.
Took care of it.
Ivan, you get a ticket. You don't do shit, Ivan. What have you done, Ivan, for the show? Tell me, huh? Just collect the money, right? That's it, Ivan. Huh? Tell me, what do you do?
Hit the bell, let him go, Ivan Trumbo.
What do you do, Ivan? Go ahead.
2476.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, Ivan, who do you think is making it to the Super Bowl?
Houston.
Huh?
Houston.
To the Super Bowl?
What?
To the Super Bowl.
Super Bowl.
Well, what do you mean, Houston?
Houston.
You white piece of shit.
Yeah.
Heck, these pussy.
Yeah.
I want to defecate on Abie's face.
You want to defecate on his face?
Yeah.
Pretty
hard to do through the camera.
I'll do it tonight.
To come down.
Why don't you go hire an astronaut and have him explore your anus?
I like that.
What do you, Ivan, you think Sim should start over Hostetler?
Yeah.
You're a fuck.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Just wanted to call up and say hello.
Hello. Take your hand off your nose.
Why?
Why not?
Tell who you are.
Put your finger out of your ass. Whatever comes first.
Hello?
No.
I like to talk about Magic Johnson.
Yeah.
You know, what percent of people that have AIDS are women? Less than 10%. Most probably all of them are drug users, right?
Okay.
And Magic Johnson could afford his own needles because he's rich, right?
Okay.
So he's most probably a faggot. Like you, Ivan.
That way.
Oh.
You know, he was there.
Yeah.
I watched him when he got
hello?
Him.
Yeah.
Heck 3, Fox Ego.
Hello? Yeah, I got a message for Abie.
Don't ever have a beer with Jeffrey.
Yeah.
You
gotta
take
control of
that
corner.
Yeah, right, it's ridiculous.
Hello?
Hey, does the G stand for gay?
Yeah.
You bunch of baldy faggots.
You made that up all by yourself, huh?
Getting cold.
Are you finished?
Hey, Ivan. You know Joe Jacoby? I went to college with him, and man, me and him used to do steroids together.
Uh-huh.
I was on the team in Louisville, and I...
Yeah?
Yeah, and we used to do steroids, and that guy, he started out college, 190 pounds, 4 years, he was 300 pounds.
Really? Christian,
go away.
Fuck
you! Brack 1
ETC.
What happened?
ETC, Brack.
Yeah.
Hello? Yeah, you know the kid who calls up? His name's Hugo?
No.
He's a big fucking homo.
Yeah.
Ivan, what's the frequency?
What's the frequency?
Who's this? Dan Rather?
It's gotta be the worst show I've ever had in my life.
Frequency. It is
no more phone calls. That's it.
You know what? Abie's personal report.
No
give me
more,
the phone.
No
let me have the phone.
No two more,
music
no
reports. Let me have the phone. Music report,
guys.
You know what?
Yes, do whatever you want. Let me talk, all right?
There will be a Hunger benefit on November 23rd, starring Rick Derringer.
Hello.
Hello. Stay on the line.
You will have Joe Holt,
Southside
Johnny, Gary U.S. Bond. You'll be at the Count Basie Theater in Red Bank, New Jersey, November 23rd. Then Derringer's going to go to Aspen, North Carolina.
Hello?
Hey.
What's up?
Yeah, how you doing?
What are you doing?
Nothing. How long has this show been on the air?
Too long.
Too long.
What? You guys bored of it?
Very, very bored.
Fuck you, too.
Yeah, fuck you. Wait,
can
we continue,
please?
Right.
Abie's in the middle of a music report.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Abie, go on
with
the
music report. Go ahead.
All right, I got a review of the Paramount Theater itself, if you've never been there. You're getting tickets for the Paramount Theater, wherever you're going to, and they play, they got everybody from Patti LaBelle to Ozzy Osbourne.
I'm taking charge here. I'm taking charge here.
Flower in your hair. This is not
Abie, can we do the fucking music report here, Abie?
I'm people to shut up.
I won't keep quiet.
You get tickets to the Paramount. Avoid sections 103 and 203. And
why?
Everything.
Where is Jumpy Donald when you
look? Everything ending in 05 and 06.
Ooh.
Where is Jeffrey Dodd? Oh.
I got him off. Relax.
Why soda? I don't want
to. Relax, Mark.
At the time, give yourself plenty.
Can I finish, please? Thank you.
It'll take longer. Give yourself plenty of time to reach the turnstile entrance and find your seat. And that's part one of the musical part. I'll have part two a little later on in the show.
Let Jeremy have control. It's me and I have been here. That's it.
Good. That was the music report.
Hello.
Yeah.
Part one.
Yeah, I'm just trying to find out exactly what you guys do on this show anyway. I mean, besides listening to people cursing at you.
Now, try to take normal calls.
About what?
Anything you want to talk about that's halfway normal.
All right, thanks.
Yep. I guess not.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah. Hello there, sweetheart.
Hello. Do you know who Rory Emerald is, and is he going to be on your show?
Rory Emerald?
Is that for you, Jamie?
What the fuck do you know Rory Emerald is?
Was you?
He was involved in an Elizabeth Taylor scandal last year.
And what kind of scandal?
He was involved in an Elizabeth Taylor scandal last year.
Some kind of scandal.
He's scheduled for three weeks from now. We'll be on.
Well, what?
Hello?
Yeah,
guys. Every Tuesday, me and my little brother look forward, you know, to meet you guys. But we call, you know.
Don't they feed you at home?
It's a fake name.
Baby, cut them off.
I can't hear. Hold on 1 minute. I can't hear what this guy's saying.
Go ahead, please. I'm sorry.
Hello?
Yeah, every week you and your brother call?
Yeah, to watch, you know, and we call as a fake name, Bartles and James, you know, and we know this kid. We know Brett. At least I know Brett.
Who do you know?
Brett.
Okay.
I know who I'm talking about.
I know who you're talking about.
Yeah.
Good.
See, Ivan's cool. You guys
keep
cool.
Watching the show.
You guys make us laugh. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Yep.
Hello?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, fellas, you know what's going on?
Wow.
I'm telling you, it was unbelievable. You know, I went to the food parade, you know? And I was by the appetizer counter, you know? You know what I'm saying? And I can't believe what's going on here. You know what I'm saying? You guys always hang.
Hello?
Hello, G Street.
Brooks, Goodfellas.
What? Hello, G Street?
Yeah.
First of all, first time in conversation with you, I just want to say hello to my friend Jerome and Ivan.
Your fucking name is Jerome, yeah?
Your Bucks pick for the NBA Finals?
Yeah.
It stinks. Golden State all the way.
Okay.
And Abie, what school did you graduate? Miss if the third usual I am, perhaps?
MTJ. MTJ.
MTJ?
I went to MTJ.
I'm graduate also. Yeah. Who's your Rebbe?
I went on mine. Amy, you want to know who's your rabbi while you eat the unkosher pizza? Who's your rabbi? Who's your rabbi? Come on, let's go.
Come over here.
Get the guy here, who's the rabbi? That's
this is Rabbi Frankel?
What? I went to MTJ.
You did?
Yeah.
You don't look like it.
I had Rabbi Klein.
You went outside.
You have Rabbi Frankel?
Why we got a friend Shirley is bigger than you.
Is Jonathan Grupa?
No, it's ain't Jonathan Grupa.
Oh, Jake Green.
No.
Oh? It's a water, nigga.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
I can't believe you guys went to MTJ.
Yeah, we did.
Oh my God, I know so many people who went there.
I went there.
That is the most loserish school. I feel bad.
I went there in first grade.
Did you hear about the guy, the Rebbe, who, like, he pissed in a pot?
Huh?
What did
you
do? Hey, I'm a friend in New Jersey.
Hello?
You guys are taking a beating tonight out
there.
Really.
Yeah,
terrible.
Well,
that's because Channel 2 has Roger Rabbit on. That's
I know, and my husband was watching it before. No, but you guys take precedence over Roger Rabbit.
Thank you.
I just wanted to tell you guys that you're a breath of fresh air out there.
But not over it's Goodfellas.
Thank you.
We turn on HBO.
Trying to get some more normal calls like yourself.
Every Tuesday night, my boy. Congratulations.
Thank
what
you.
Was that?
It's the control room being asked.
That was our intermission.
Well, that was very nice intermission.
You can put that down.
So anyway, you guys, I tape you like almost every week, and I have to send you down to Florida for my family because they're like, they can't believe how abrasive you guys can be. But it's like, it's an impressive abrasive. So keep up the good work.
We
try.
Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.
Oh.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Get ready on the button.
Yeah,
that's a good one.
G Street.
Yeah.
I just turned you guys on. I don't know if you've talked about this yet, but it's time to have a heart-to-heart about this weekend's Giants game.
What about?
Yeah, what about?
I want to know what you guys think. Seriously, I know you guys, most of you are Giants fans, right?
Don't matter how many games they win this year, they ain't making the playoffs.
So what about this week, though, specifically, the Cowboys? What do you think?
This week coming?
Yeah.
Take the Cowboys with the points.
For sure.
So you're getting like 5 points. Whose beeper is that?
Jamie.
It's not mine.
Ariel. Are you a fucking drug dealer?
Yeah.
Oh, seriously, you think the Giants are going to win this game?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely?
Definitely.
Giants going to the playoffs?
Yep.
I take the points.
You guys aren't that enthusiastic about this. What up?
Not today.
Doesn't your beeper shut off?
No. Whose freaking beeper is that?
Mine.
It's very annoying.
No, I want to know the guy in the middle, the host with the nice sweatsuit.
Thank you.
Yeah, we have a nice outfit. I want to know what you think about the game.
Take Dallas.
Listen for the beat.
Actually, wait a minute. Take the Giants, because I love favorites. So
but I'm not talking about a gambler's point of view. I'm asking for a Giants fan's point of view this weekend.
It's the winner.
Take Dallas.
Giants are a winner.
Oh, shit. Fellas, move on. See ya.
Take it. Oh.
Hey.
Hey.
I want to say hi to my friend Allie and my friend Druggy.
Okay.
And Allie, my friend Jack Forfeit.
What?
She got three friends.
Huh?
Yes, I have a pool update.
Yes, Brooks.
Mark, Michael Adams, 30 points tonight.
30?
Yes.
Right.
Dominique, 25 points. And Ivan, you were crying with Moses Malone. They scored 53 points in the fourth quarter.
So?
Milwaukee. So, what do you think? I bet she scored.
Come on!
They only lost by a few points.
What did Dumas have, two?
I don't know if he scores.
He's got two.
Hey, Brooks.
Two.
Brooks, how many points did you score last night?
How many points did I score?
Oh, we didn't play. I forgot.
Chuck Person played. He had 14 or 13.
14.
Pete, you got any more candles?
I took Bird over Dominique. I got to be crazy.
Oh, did you call the league?
What?
Did you call the league? When are we making up the game?
No, I didn't speak to you-know-who yet.
Good. Keep going. Keep up the good work.
Huh?
Fuck you, Andre.
Hello?
Yeah, you know we related to him.
What?
Hello?
Yeah.
Is this G Street?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good. Get us off the speakerphone.
No, we'll figure it out.
Hello?
Yeah.
You guys spit or swallow?
Hello?
Need to ask you a question.
Yeah.
All right, for the first time in the history of the show, I saw a woman for a moment by the pizza. All right, there's apparently a woman in the studio. Abie's gone. What's going on? Where's Abie?
Oh,
is he down below? I can't see what's going on.
Abie's outside.
What's that?
She's in the studio, AB's outside.
What is he doing outside? He's got a show to do. This is bullshit.
He's eating a slice of pizza.
Okay, listen, two questions. Ivan, first of all, have you heard the deal with Michael Jordan, not Michael Jordan, schmuck, Magic Johnson and Robert Maxwell?
Yeah, a couple of good seamen would have saved him, right?
Okay, another question. The guy on the right, what's your first name again?
Who, me?
No, the guy next to you on the right. On my right, schmuck. Cameraman, thank you.
Yeah. Don't be calling Brian a schmuck.
Brian, you're a schmuck. Listen, where'd you go to high school?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi, I just wanted to know why you guys so mean to AB.
Who's mean to AB?
You guys, when he's doing his music report.
I have my pizza off the air. I don't eat on the air like Hallie does.
Yeah, but they're so rude to you when you're giving your report.
I know.
By the way,
at least I'm interested in hearing it.
They're part of the show and they ruin it.
I know.
I got another one coming up soon.
And Hallie, lay off the gum.
Got you on something.
Yeah.
Oh. Ivan, you still dating Magic Johnson? You
Oh.
Hi, I'm Just can I have a slice of pizza?
Yes, you can.
You sure?
Yeah.
You know what this is?
No.
Yes,
we'll give
you
a piece of anything you want.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Anything?
Anything.
Can I have some of your popcorn?
Oh,
where
already.
Is it?
By the way, who called before?
Okay, just wanted to call and say hello.
Hello.
Who Bye.
Is it?
You know who it is.
I know who it is.
You know who it is.
I know who it is. Take it easy.
Bye.
Hi, can I speak with Ivan?
Yeah.
Ivan, hi. My name's John Campbell. I'm a sales rep for Hair Club for Men.
You're John Campbell? I mean, what did you have tonight?
Yeah, I'm a rep for Hair Club for Men. I wonder if...
Good.
Now,
everybody try again.
Huh?
Beware.
Why was that?
Beware what? I think they're coming.
Who?
Coming?
Wait, hold on a minute. What is that?
This ML?
What's
his ML?
Hold on a second.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All
right. Go ahead.
Take your time on the airline. Don't worry.
Nervous.
bubbling with anticipation.
Hello to Bucky Feldman.
What do you got to get a score?
Yeah. Sorry, false alarm.
False alarm. What
did
you have to get a
score? They're not coming.
Oh, they're not coming.
They're not coming yet.
Hello?
Hey, welcome. What's up, Sunfield?
Did you hang up?
What's up?
Hello? We always take calls.
Waiting for G-String? Hi, I'm waiting for G-String.
G-String,
yeah.
We're on.
Is it G-String?
Yeah, G-String, yeah.
Who's the really cute guy?
I am.
There you go.
Did you ever guys get together to do one girl?
Did we guys ever together? All of us together, you mean?
Yeah, all of you together.
Is this like an offer?
Why, you into that? It's a male.
You got a pool table?
Oh, no. You got strong legs?
No, I don't have a pool table. I have a bed.
Do you have a cock?
No, but I have a...
Do you have a cue?
All right.
Is this the call that you wanted to
know? No,
it's not. Well,
let's get another one.
Hello?
Yeah,
you guys remember BS?
Not bro.
What?
You guys remember BS?
This guy don't speak English. Could you hang up, please?
Hello?
Hi, I'm calling for Mark.
Mark?
Yes?
Yeah, I want to know if he remembers me from the After Hours bar.
Next?
Yeah, well, you might have
to come on, Mark, stop.
Come on. Play games.
Yeah, that rascals.
How you doing, ma'am? Hello?
Yeah.
How you guys doing, ma'am?
I got control.
Take it over.
Guys, you gotta hear this. Okay?
Yeah.
Like, I'm being serious. Like, I watch you guys all the time.
I had nothing to do with it.
No, come on. I think everyone, you bunch of fucking faggots.
I think you just...
Hello?
Yeah.
Hi. I was... Can I see Robert?
Huh? What was that?
I'm talking to Robert.
Robert,
show me.
Yes, how can I help you?
Do you work out?
No.
You don't?
No.
Oh.
I'm naturally fat.
Does it hurt your feelings when people call up and, like, call you gay?
No, not at all.
Really?
Wearing a pink shirt, isn't he? I am gay. I'm fat and gay.
Are you proud of that?
What? What are you doing?
Are you proud of that?
Huh?
Hey, guys, how's it going?
How's it going?
Hey, you guys hear about Mark Messier and Madonna?
What happened? Yeah,
they're
having phone sex now, right?
Yeah, that's right. First she was with Jose Canseco, now she's with Mark Messier. Who's she going to go after next? A pole vaulter or something?
Huh?
Exactly. Hey, listen, you guys got a really great show.
Thanks.
Too bad all those assholes that listen to Howard Stern keep calling up. Okay. Take it easy, guys.
All right,
good.
Yo.
Jamie.
Yeah.
You know, with all these girls calling you up, you must have a major league rock in your pants. You fucking homo dickwad.
Homo dickwad, yep.
Hello, hi, I just wanted to say hi.
Hello.
What else you wanted to say?
I don't know, you took all this time to get through to this show. That's all you have to say.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know.
First time I'm taping it, it's not that good, like last week.
Yeah, I know, it's a bad show.
I know.
Want to ask
me? Jamie, you don't know who this is?
I know who this is.
Okay.
We have our
own
tweets.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello?
Yeah.
I'd like to say to Jack F4 the Ripper, get a life.
Yeah, all right, get a life. Oh.
Howie, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
Can you chew gum like a normal human being?
No.
Why?
Like a cow, right?
Why do you chew gum like a cow?
I don't know.
It's absolutely terrible.
It's disgusting, Howie. Disgusting.
Howie, it's a pig. Let me ask the fat guy on the left side question.
You're chewing gum.
Okay, fat guy on the left side. Do you weigh over 250?
What happened?
How much do you weigh?
Ooh.
Oh.
Fat guy on the left side.
I know. Robert. What?
He's asking a question.
How fat are you?
I don't know. He's so fat that when he sits around the house, he sits around the house.
Hey, you know why Mike Tyson cries during sex?
Why?
Because the mace being sprayed in his face.
The mace?
Right, that's a good joke. I heard that before.
Yeah.
Huh?
I have a trivia question.
Okay,
for the show Batman.
Yeah.
There were three different actors who played Mr. Freeze. Who were they?
One was Vincent Price.
No, Mr. Freeze. Mr. Freeze. There were three different actors.
Vincent Price played him once.
No, he played Egghead.
Yes, he did.
He played Egghead.
Egghead, not talking about Mr. Freeze.
You're talking to Lance.
All right, Otto Preminger.
Right, one.
John Astin.
No, that was the Riddler.
Oh, really? Okay.
Otto Preminger is right. One, two more.
Eli Wallach.
Two, and one more.
And one more.
He's a known actor.
Okay.
Elvis Presley.
Very funny.
John Holmes.
I got one for you, Blant.
What?
Wait, finish. Get the answer.
All right, all right. What's the third one?
George Sanders.
You got, all
right. And you know Catwoman, right? You know the three Catwoman, right?
What?
Catwoman.
Eartha Kitt. I got a trivia question.
Yeah?
Julie Newmar. I don't remember the other one.
Lee Merriweather.
Right. Very good. Just a minute. I'll make one little announcement here. We were asked one question, and I even knew more about that question than Abie ever did on Star Trek.
Right. Lance, I got a Star Trek trivia thing.
I don't watch Star Trek.
You don't know Star Trek, Abie.
I don't watch it.
You don't know
so
nothing
don't know.
About
it.
Okay, there was somebody, all right, just for anybody. There was, on the very last episode we had where Spock appeared at the end, the Next Generation show, Saturday night, there was a guy who played in that show. He played a villain on Batman. Which villain would he play and what's his name?
What was that called?
Oh, that's cool.
Was
that.
The guy was
the
Joker.
Yes?
Yes.
The guy that was what?
Gabriel.
It was the guy on Star Trek.
What?
I want to say hello to my sister.
Who's your sister?
Liv.
Lynn from Voyager Vision.
Silent, idiot. Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
You got to step out of there.
Hello, Howie.
Yeah.
If I catch you around Googies,
I'm
gonna kick your ass around.
Alright, so I won't go to Googies no more. All right. Hello?
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
I also went to MTJ. I'm as dumb as hell, just like you guys.
Okay.
Cut him good. Off.
Yeah. Huh?
Is it time for part two of the music
part
report?
Part two of the music report.
Oh!
Alright, let's give them part two of the music report now.
All right.
Part two okay. to the music report.
Got an album review. It's been out for a few weeks.
Ave your way!
The name of the group is Soundgarden. The name of the album is Bad Motor Finger. It is an awesome album. They sound like a cross between Deep Purple and Black Sabbath. There are lightning fast riffs on the single Jesus Christ Pose. And the psychedelia stamp of Searching with One Eye Closed. Great song.
Who was at the court?
Speaking of Soundgarden, they're going to open in Madison Square Garden for Guns N' Roses on the
9th.
A church show will probably go on sale this Saturday at the Garden. If you're going to get tickets, don't bother going out there before 5 a.m. It's going to be another lottery.
I didn't want to hear it.
And what was that?
That was the music report part two.
And Jamie, we're going to
have a part three later? Maybe we're going to have part three later?
No.
Okay.
Shit.
Yeah.
Well?
Yeah.
Okay, I got a good question, huh? You know that show Good Times?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was the last name of the family?
Evan.
Evan.
All right.
That's
and,
it?
And what did JJ always say?
Dynamite.
All
right. Ivan, why did the Oilers make the Super Bowl? Are you crazy?
Yep.
Hey, this, you know you guys get the highest ratings on cable?
No,
somebody fucking calls your show and pranks you, you dumb asshole.
Yeah, we're stupid like
yep.
you.
No. Yep.
Hello?
Yep.
Hi, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is Deuce, Dutch's brother.
Who is this? What's his name?
This is Deuce.
Deuce.
Yeah.
Yeah. Deuce. Where is Dutch
coming? I just want to fill you in on some current events. You know the villain from Y5O, Wolfhead?
He died.
Thanks. And I'll see my brother Dutch at the crematorium later.
Okay,
Jamie,
Brooke.
You look beautiful.
Okay, Brooke.
Hello. You guys never told me who Rory Emerald was.
We don't
what?
Know.
I
know.
Something
well, I want to know who Rory Emerald is. Tell me who he is.
We don't know who it is.
Why are they watching?
You guys, who is Rory Emerald? We're trying to find out.
We don't know.
Well, we want to know. We're trying to find out.
Yeah.
Yeah, all those people that, you know, curse at you guys, you should tell them to fuck off, guys.
Okay, thanks
all
a lot.
Nice,
you
should have said
tip.
Fuck you, though. Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah,
listen. I know all you Jews from Grand Street.
Yep.
Who is Rory Emerald?
Yep.
Hi, Robert. You look really good. You look really good now.
Thank you.
Yeah, see
him. I know. Nobody says that about you.
What?
Well, I wouldn't laugh.
You
gotta
put
I back. Said nobody says it about you, Mark. Only Robert and Jamie.
Thank you.
Oh.
Robert and Jamie?
Hello, this is Lynn.
Hello, Lynn. What's going
on? I love this guy.
Robert, thanks for not hanging up on me.
What's going on, Lance? How are you?
Oh, TV trivia. On the Family Affair,
this guy's
it was Buffy and Jolie, and who was the other sister?
Sissy.
Oh, you got it.
I know. Any more trivia, Lance?
In Robin Burchell.
Yeah,
no, Ivan, I'm going to call you later.
That was a
thing.
Okay,
give me a call later. Okay?
Ryan, you see that, Ryan? Okay. Can we punch up Channel 17 for a second?
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello? What are you in a fucking
Hello?
Tank?
Hello?
What is this?
Wow.
Yep. Hello?
Yes?
Mm-hmm.
I would like to speak to Robin, please.
Yeah. You just called.
Whoa, you want to speak to Robin?
Hello?
Hello?
Yes?
Yeah.
You want to speak to Robin?
What's your question?
Is she going to be going at the show with Randy?
Yeah, put on Channel 16. Turn on Channel 16. Very 16. Important. Hello?
Oh.
Hello. Hello, guys. How are you doing tonight?
All right, what's up?
All right, I'm a stockbroker here in Manhattan. I want to know if any of you guys invest in the market?
With what money?
With what money?
Yeah, Swatch watches.
Yeah, I don't think
so. Take full stamps.
Stop fucking you on Swatch.
Fuck shit, motherfucker.
What's the guy's name in the gray? Hi, do you know who Rory Emerald is? We're trying to find out.
Rory Emerald?
Yes, we're trying to find out who Rory Emerald is.
We won't find out soon.
We're going to keep on bugging you.
We'll stick it in. Abie doesn't know.
We'll stick it in Abie's music report.
No, I'm still trying to figure out Kito Fuente. Forget about Rory.
Hello?
Yeah,
excuse me. I have a question for the guy with the glasses. I'm Indian.
Yeah, you're Indian. Good.
You big jerk. Yeah.
Hello? That's the guy you bite
Hello,
your
Hello, Mr. Robin Birdshaw?
Yeah.
Well, I don't see anything.
Okay,
on the screen.
Wait. What's your question?
You can't let everybody fucking do it. You gotta yell and scream. Now put on Channel fucking 16 and go,
What?
Put on Channel 16.
Why are you
Ivan? Ivan.
Yeah.
You're a fat silly bastard.
I know. Well, continue.
No, he got scared. He hung up.
Yo, Howie.
Yeah.
Yeah, your last name is Bennett?
Maybe.
You live on Grand Street?
Maybe.
Yeah?
Dead.
Maybe.
Yeah.
You don't let no one talk. This is ridiculous.
What do you want?
Hanging up
with
the wrong
call.
No, 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 no.
Hello?
Then you hang up.
Yeah, hello?
Ivan?
Yes?
Your tits come down to your stomach.
I know it does.
When are you going to get them back?
First of all, they don't.
Wait, what?
Who are you to talk? They come down your knees.
My dick comes down to the floor.
Okay, lady?
Yeah, well, you're doing push-ups, maybe.
Oh.
Yeah.
Mark.
Yeah.
Your sister's a dyke.
So your mother.
Huh?
You're a faggot.
Maybe.
Hello?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good. Fine.
Hey, Abie.
Yeah.
Hi.
What's up?
If you're not allowed to do any commercials, how come you can promote all those bands and gigs and everything?
They're not commercials. Everybody's
paying for
them.
Yeah, I guess so, but you can still say, I love the pizza at Joe's.
We don't know where the pizza came from.
You know, but, or something like that.
That's true. We could
it's
say that.
It's kind of the same thing.
Well, we did a food report one night.
Did you?
Yeah, from a pet store, right? Remember that?
You gotta review the news store, though.
Manhattan Cable don't know what they're doing anyway.
How's the news store on DC?
Sure, you just can't wait to hang up. You cannot wait to hang up.
I have one more question.
Yeah.
If you change the front tires and replace the drive shaft, do you have to do a complete wheel alignment?
Lance?
Wait a minute, I never
Lance
did
has
call
the answer.
Mechanic.
I don't know.
That was
Brooke Lance, if you know the answer to that, please.
Better yet, the Lance impersonator callback.
Yeah, right.
All right, bye-bye.
Open them at once.
What's the best bar in New York?
Best bar?
Yeah.
Not good.
I don't know. You tell us.
I got scared.
Huh?
I suck up.
Huh? No, that's why.
Milky Way.
Ooh.
Milky Way. Ivan's answer is Milky Way.
Hello?
Hi, Robert. I just wanted to let you know that your hair looks very good long like that.
Thank you.
When was the last time you saw him?
It's been a long time, but I just wanted to let him know that he looks really great.
Thank you.
How's the baby?
You're welcome. Hello?
Chew that gum like a bitch.
What's the joke?
Hello? Hello?
Yeah?
Yeah, what do you think about that kid Marconi? He got arrested.
All things being equal, who would you rather date, a 20-year-old, a 25-year-old, or a 30-year-old?
What was that?
All three.
Wait a minute.
How old are you?
20.
Okay, 20-year-old.
Well, after the show.
The show's great. Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Go back. Oh.
Hi. Who is Rory Emerald? We're still trying to find out.
I don't fucking
and I think
give
the guy
a shit who Rory Emerald
is,
you know?
Lou.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I want to speak to Lou.
Lou? Yeah, hold on 1 second, okay?
Yeah, you want to be Lou?
Hold on. Okay, pick it up. Just pick it up.
Hello?
Hey, how you doing?
Big Lou.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who
What are you guys doing?
What are you doing?
I'm just like hanging out.
Just hanging out?
What are you doing tonight?
What am I doing tonight? I'm hanging out.
Yeah?
I'm hanging to the floor, jerk off.
You lost the middle one.
Huh?
Middle one.
Oh, he's bad.
Oh.
How you doing? Do you guys shop on 14th Street?
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh, hi. I'd like to talk to the guy in the glasses.
Yeah.
On
which show?
Him. The guy with the orange. Yeah, him. What's his name? He's so cute, dude.
I know.
Hey.
Yeah.
Always picks up.
Do you idiots get paid for this?
Yep.
How much?
A lot. The $5 phone call you just made, Jericho. Huh?
Hello?
Hello? Who is that?
Howie?
Yeah.
Were you in Atlantic City on Saturday?
Yeah.
I saw you.
No, you didn't.
Why didn't you come over?
What casino?
I think Bally's.
No, you have advertisements.
No.
What?
I'm not sure. I'm really not sure, but I thought I saw
you. Matt,
you
work
all the hotels there, huh?
I was in Caesars.
Did you shop around?
Caesars.
I thought I saw you from a distance.
Oh, I was there.
From a distance.
Well,
scared to come
distance.
Over. Another one's scared to come over.
Why don't you come over and
come
say
over.
Hello?
Say hello. Give me some luck.
I was playing the slots.
Oh.
I was doing well.
What are you, some soap?
Any
playing with slots?
Afraid to come over?
No, I was playing, and I couldn't leave my fortune.
Yeah. So how long were you sitting at that slot machine for?
I looked down, and then I looked back up, and he was gone.
Born loser.
Hello?
Yeah. Guys, look, although there's nothing better to talk about, I was wondering, you guys see a lot of movies, right?
Yeah. Hi, Christian.
Okay, look, I'm gonna do a scene.
Turn around, say hello, everybody.
I wanna do a scene from a movie, and you try to guess what movie.
Oh, hi, Ivan, get the
scene. Go ahead.
Oh, it rubs the lotion on its back or it gets
the what the fuck lotion on the back, you lady?
You don't know what that's from?
That's from the Silence of the Lambs.
It rubs the lotion on its back.
No, he goes like this. He goes,
she rubs the lotion on
no,
its back.
No, he goes, it. And he goes, put the lotion in the basket. Put the lotion in the basket.
Put the lotion in the basket.
That's what he does. Very funny.
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah, I was wondering, I'm watching this show, I'm like very interested, I want to get like my friends on it. How do you go about doing this?
First, you have to get some friends.
Call up Wanda Sanchez.
Yeah?
Yeah. Give her help.
Yeah, like, it took a while for you to get on TV like this?
Oh, take a few weeks.
But you're a bunch of jerk off.
Yeah,
so, guys, I have three questions.
Go ahead. Hurry up, Larry.
You know the actor Greg Evigan? Evigan? What were his previous two shows before P.S. I Love You?
DJ and the Bear?
One.
Michael Dad?
Right, two. Why you got it. Also, who played the puzzler on Batman?
The puzzler?
The actor also was a regular in Bewitched from time to time.
Dick Sargent.
No.
Dick York.
No.
Okay.
One more question.
It's the guy with the mustache.
No.
Larry Kate?
Who was it?
You want to show up?
Wait, it's Maurice Evans. One more question. Abie, what was Sheik's first single?
LaFreak.
No,
no, it
wasn't the first one.
So what was
like
it?
Love?
Good Times.
No.
Car Wash.
I said Car Wash.
Hello?
Yeah.
You know the caller that says AB looks like Jeffrey Dahmer?
Yeah.
He's right.
Okay.
So the caller or AB?
Hey.
Hey.
You guys hang out near Prime Time Billiards?
Yeah, all the time.
Okay, if you see a guy named Jack.
Jack?
Watch out.
How do you spell that?
J-A-C-K-F-O-U-R. Fingers. Okay?
Jack four fingers.
Okay,
Robert?
Watch out.
Yeah. Yeah, do you like pornography?
What?
Robert, do you like pornography?
Who?
Robert.
Robert. Like
pornography?
Why?
Do I look like one that does?
He stars in them.
No, just asking.
Do I like... Yeah, when I'm involved in them, I do.
Do you kind of like to look at the guy's dicks while you're pretending to look at the women?
No, I like taking the little baby and whacking him off the wall.
Hello?
Yeah, Brooke.
Listen, I met a girl at the Oasis. It's a bar on 2nd Avenue uptown.
Yeah.
She asked me a bunch of questions. I just want to read off the answers in order.
Quick.
Okay, 1 second. Yes, always, no, 1 hour and 45 minutes, 6.
Bullshit.
6, and the last answer is 9.5.
Okay.
Okay, take care, folks.
9.5, okay.
I got a joke.
Well, like 2.5.
Yeah.
Okay, there's a Pollock, right?
Yeah.
And a guy comes up to him and goes, yo, I got $5, and if you give me $5, I'll play the lotto. So the Pollock goes, oh, I don't know. So the guy goes, so he finally changes his mind and gives him the $5. So the guy he plays the lotto. The next day, the Pollock can't find the guy anywhere. He goes, oh, man, he stole my money. But then he sees the guy rolling down, walking down the street, and he runs to the Pollock. He goes, yo, man, we've made the jackpot. I got $5,000 from the lotto. And he goes, look, he goes to the Pollock. He goes, look, I'll take $3,000, and you take $2,000. The Pollock goes, look, man, if you're going to cheat me, just give me my $5 back.
Okay, good job.
That wasn't bad.
How you doing? Wait, don't hang up.
We're not.
This is the first time I saw your show. I'm never in Manhattan on Tuesday night. You were talking about rock and roll before?
Yeah.
Let me ask you a question.
Go ahead.
Who's the biggest rock and roller in the tri-state area?
Mark.
No, Larry Vaughn.
Larry,
you guys have a good show.
Okay.
This sounds familiar.
Yeah. First of all, that joke sucked. Abie, I've been watching the show for an hour. Your shirt says pure fucking what?
Rock.
Thank you.
By the way, Abie, you want to give the address for that, please?
Can we put that back up?
Abie, give that address. Put that on hold.
Hello?
Abie, give the address.
Robert?
Yeah, they can read it.
Robert?
Yeah.
You shouldn't be so ashamed of your homosexual leanings.
What?
You shouldn't be so ashamed of your homosexual wantings.
I'm not. Can I give that trivia answer now?
Abie wants to give the trivia answer and wants to give the address.
Oh, G Street.
Yeah.
Yo, Mark. I mean, Howie.
You don't know who you're asking, yeah.
Sorry about that.
No problem.
I saw you in Cozy the other day, so you slipped in a Playboy in your newspaper.
Right.
Why?
Because you didn't want to pay for it, that's why.
One minute.
Thank you.
All right, say it.
It's G Street Live, care of Metro Access, 110 East 23rd Street, New York, New York, 10010. If you want to talk more information, 673-2234. Do not call right after the show. Give it an hour and a half. Earl used a poster, and it was Malachi Throne. He played False Face and Batman. He was in Star Trek episode this past Saturday night, and he was in the Star Trek episode The Cage. The Menagerie.
Who's Howie in the house?
Do you have an idea who he is?
Ron?
Yeah.
I got a trivia question. You know the guy in Taxi, the guy who was with Danny DeVito in that Cage, that black guy. What was his name?
Jeff.
Oh, you're right. Very good.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm in my mouth. This is your friend.
Come here.
That's what it is.
Hello?
Yeah.
Mark?
Yeah.
Mark, my wife wants to ask you a question. Could she ask you a question?
Yeah.
Hold on 1 minute.
Yeah, go ahead. That's your wife. We'll be on a week from today, 10 o'clock.
That will roll in Marriott on Gilson.
Hello?
What Emerald? Any messages for me?
Yeah. About 7. Yeah, hello?
Hello?
Hello, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Fine. Howie, I saw you sucking out on penises.
Howie, where'd you go to high school?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Seward Park.
Where's that?
It's on Green Street.
Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Robert? Rob, that's you?
Yeah,
you stink. You shit.
I hope you like the teacher because I stood in it before.
We're
lowering
the music.
Huh?
What?
Do you want to
sing?
Yeah.
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 Hey,
Mark, how you doing?
Good.
All right.
Who's Rory Emerald? We're trying to find out.
Rory Emerald.
We're trying to find out who Rory Emerald is.
It's you.
No, it's not.
Yes, you have two identities.
Who is Rory Emerald?
By the way, thanks for the piece of web.
Thanks.
Hello.
I got my check.